guys! Welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. This is TJ again, my girl, Sentinel. So, last episode, we started up the Fire Temple in Valdarunia. Though, he didn't come with us. We rescued... I hope most of the Gorons. If not, we still need to rescue the one with the boss key chest in the cell. Ow. Absolute asshole. Woof! There we go. This is already starting off great. Hey, I'll get you out. I just gotta find the button. Oh, I think I found it. Ow. Ow. Stop too late. Ow. Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm supposed to go around. Arrows? I need arrows. I've only got one left. Piece of shit. Was that all this was for? Well, now how am I gonna get back? Would stand still. Ow. Okay, I got it now. You owe me so many hearts after this.
Ah!
Are you? Well, that. I'm honestly surprised I kind of failed. It looked like I would have hit it. God! Stupid auto-jumping! I'm going to throw you down lava again if you don't work with me. How much I want to punch something right now. I know the auto jumping has been a thing in Zelda since this game. It was in Twilight Princess. But god damn it, it was better in Twilight Princess. It was so much better in Twilight Princess. I just want the chest! Well, it doesn't help that this fire temple's design seems to have... Oh wow, actually dodge bashed that. This particular chest... One, the fact that it's timed is... Please. Whoa, I got a hammer. I don't even care anymore. That was unbearable. Go down! Thank you. Oh, finally! Stairs. Oh, can you? I'm not gonna make the same mistake in Jabu Jabu's stomach. Stay. Thought that was on there. Oh. Problem fixed. Okay, you know what? Don't care. Dude, what is up with this camera angle? The door is hidden inside the statue at the entrance to this temple. I think I was able to figure out Cinderella and I knocked one. Whatever. Get back home. Just gotta remember how to... Whoops. Jerk. Okay, I'm starting to love this hammer. Y'all done? Give me my shit back. I'm not another one of you. Again. Oh, I came from this way. Hey, buddy. I didn't mean to skip that, but either way, I think that's the last Goron. Now we just gotta help Darunia. Probably won't be any easier, let's be honest. I can only guess what I need to use against him. It's hammer time! Oh, don't fall in. Ooh, okay. Is that just gonna happen constantly? Time to get stuck in his head. Ah! What, you cheap ass? I say cheap ass, but he was following me, so. And I dodged the wrong way, let's be out. God, how many hits do you take? That was my fault. almost walked into one of his lava pits. Like an idiot. Screw you and screw this temple. Sure, that's a good idea. Walk you. Let me guess. Theronia is the Sage of Fire. Thank you, brother. I really appreciate what you did. I thank you on behalf of the entire Goron race. You turned out to be a real man, just as I thought you would. By the way, I, the Wild Theronia, turn out to be the Great Sage of Fire. Isn't that funny, brother? Well, it's supposed to be what they call destiny. Nothing has made me happier than helping you seal the evil here. Hey, brother, take this. This is a medallion that contains the power of the fire spirits, and my friendship. Why do I have a bad feeling that Princess Ruto is going to be the Sage of Water? Don't forget, now you and I are true brothers.